Sharks are sensitive to low frequencies, and scraping this carcass simulates the rumble of a shark crunching through fish bones.
Right over here. Right next.
Big blue shark.
Jeez Louise. I'm just out here chunking away, and then all of a sudden this huge blue shark just kept shooting up and nails the bonita right in my hand.